In this video, we will learn to find the value of cosine of half of pi minus x. As we know, the trigonometry identity cosine of a minus b is equal to cosine of a times cosine of b plus sine of a times sine of b. Let us apply the above identity for cosine of half of pi minus x. Here a is half of pi and b is x, so cosine of half of pi minus x is equal to cosine of half of pi times cosine of x plus sine of half of pi times sine of x. We know value of sine of half of pi is equal to 1 and cosine of half of pi is equal to 0. Let us replace the value of sine of half of pi and cosine of half of pi in the above expression of cosine of half of pi minus x. So we got cosine of half of pi is minus x is equal to 0 times cosine of x plus 1 times sine of x. As 0 times cosine of x is equal to 0 and 1 times sine of x is equal to sine of x, so cosine of half of pi minus x is equal to 0 plus sine of x, which is equal to sine of x. So the value of cosine of half of pi minus x is equal to sine of x.
Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.